Hello everyone, welcome back to Freshers Now channel, and today's video is for all of those aspiring candidates who are looking forward to start their professional career in Microsoft. Well, if so, if you are that candidate who is looking forward for a Microsoft recruitment, this video will rightly suit for you, because we are going to discuss what are their openings are and how you can be eligible to apply for it. We would also know as to how is the application process and the eligibility parameters that Microsoft has set. If you want to read all of the details on your own, you can check out the link which is placed in the description box so that you can have a glance about it for yourself. And if you want to start applying immediately, you can just one click away from Freshers Now website, because our website is going to give you details plus the links in the same page without having a fuss. So if you want regular and instant job updates like this, don't forget to tune in to Telegram channel of ours, which is Freshers Now. Link will be placed in the description box for you to join us directly. So why delay? Join us immediately. The opening from Microsoft is for a business operation associate. What are the parameters for it? So here it is. Business Operations Associate, Annotation Specialist, and here you have a job number. The date posted is on November 9th, 2021, and travel required, it is less than 25%. The profession is under Business Programs and Operation. The role type is going to be an individual contributor. This is a full-time job, right? So here you can see what is about Microsoft. So Microsoft is going to have this data analyst role for Hyderabad, and this position is going to be under business operation sections in India, and they have to work at the office location itself. The business Microsoft process outsource operations will be responsible for the execution, contracting, performance management, and also delivering up business services in support of a wide range of business units. And they are entrusting their advisors who anticipate operationally and execute their services both Microsoft and also to our customers. And if you are willing to pursue in your career in this, you have to start off with an excellence and with the minimum eligibility criteria that they have set. They are inviting for all the aspiring candidates to deliver across India and also to their customers to work globally with the opportunities that they are providing you and the environment of technological improvement. What are the responsibilities that you will be having? You want to be using your language skills to make a better place at Microsoft products. So that is the main criteria. And the annotation specialist would be producing high quality annotations, which will be training and also improving all Microsoft AI products. This will use language, cultural knowledge, and computer skills to capture human ground truth, which is going to be the core foundation of your job role. And according to that, you would be responsible for driving machine learning and high AI technology, such as AI assistance for people's daily life, meeting up capabilities and also the needs. Join their team and use their background expertise to continually deliver a high-end solution for Microsoft. Now, as an annotation specialist, you would be responsible for using in-house tools to transcribe annotate data to their various projects, and also going through content online and offline, providing much needed information which is going to be essential for accuracy and consistency, and performing quality evaluation, transcription, annotations, and by that producing by different sources, collaborating with team members on a day-to-day basis and solving the issues which you or the team might be facing, and they would be concerning about any sensitive or matured content which is being in or around the project. And this type of content will be helping you to train the AI models and will be having you letting yourself into an exposure of opportunities and networks for your professional growth. And next is the qualifications, which they have kept as a mandatory, which is completion of your higher secondary education or any sort of equivalent work experience, fluency in English, both written and spoken, knowledge of English language speaking, vocabulary, grammar, pronunciation, accents, intent, etc. So interpersonal skills and the language is essential. The preference will be given or the preferred qualification or a mandatory qualification is bachelor's degree, professional knowledge in written and spoken of other languages, aptitude or interest in Excel, SQL, HTML, JavaScript or C# programming languages, ability to have fun at the work while bringing out your authentic self, and then should have a linguistics background, academic or experience, great attention to detail, good computer skills, quick learner, and if you have any other relevant certifications or any sort of training certifications that you have, any open source projects that you have recently gone through, all of that will be an addition for you to get into this job. And here they have given about. Next, benefits and perks will be according to the employment which Microsoft will be offering you. And here are the benefits and perks. You will be having the industry leading healthcare, other programs and maternity leaves. And next, you have discounts, any other products and services, savings and investments, educational resources, opportunities to network and connect, and you will have generous time away. Now, if you have any other questions or if you want your queries to be cleared, you have resources section where there'll be giving you interview tips, accessibility support, frequently asked questions, and if you want to search more jobs, you can also land in here. So clear with all of the basic details. Now it's time for the application procedure. You have to just click on apply now, which is just placed with the blue button here. It will be redirecting you to the sign in page. You can either sign in with your Microsoft account, your Google, LinkedIn or Facebook. You can sign in anyways. Or if you are a current employee, you can also get into the Microsoft employee account or a LinkedIn employee sign in, and then you can start off your application process. This first you have to sign in, and then you can immediately start off your application procedure respectively. So if you have any other queries, you can do place them in the comment section. Stay tuned for more videos like this. Share it to your friends who is looking forward to land in Microsoft, and you can help them out further. And consider subscribing as always. Thank you so much for watching.